Yeah. They plan was to knock me out the top of the game, but I overstand they truth is all lame. I hold cannons that shoot balls of flame, right in a fat mouth, then I call my name. Nas, too real, Nas, true king, is however you feel. Go ahead, you swing. Your arms too short to box with God. I don't kill soloists, only kill squads. Fame went to their head, so now it's fuck, Nas. Yesterday you begged for a deal, today you tough guys. I seen it coming, soon as I popped my first bottle, I spotted my enemies trying to do what I do. Came in with my style, so I followed you. I kept changing on the world since barbecue. Now you wanna hang with niggas I hung with? Fuck bitches I hit, it's funny, I once said, if I ever make a record, I take a check and put something away for a rainy day to make my exit. But look at me now, 10 years deep, since the project, Vince with cracks in my sock sleep. I never asked to be top of rap's elite, just a ghetto child trying to learn the traps of the streets. But look at me now. Was a preacher's blood. Swallow dirt from a graveyard in need of love. I vomit blood residue. I want revenue dreaming and pump letters. You devils trying to take my freedom. It drove me crazy the day I drank my own urine, my own semen with a 9 in my brain. But wait a sec, give me time to explain. Women in fast cars and diamond rings could poison a rap star with suicidal high smoking so much lie. I saw dead birds flying through a broken sky. Wish I could flap wings and fly away to where black kings in Ghana stay, so I could get old, my flesh rot away. But that'll be the day when it's peace. When my gat don't need to spray, when these streets are safe to play. Sex with death, indulging these women. Vision my own skeleton swimming in eternal fire. Broads play with pentagrams in their vagina like the exorcist. Then they gave birth to my seeds. I beg for God's help. Why they love hurting me? I'm your disciple, a thug certainly. I'm the N, the A to the S-I-R. If I wasn't, I must have been Escobar. 45 in my waist, staring at my reflection in the mirror, sitting still in the chair like my conception. When everything around me got cloudy, the chair became a king's throne. My destiny found me, it was clear why the struggle was so painful. Metamorphosis, this is what I changed to. And God, I'm so thankful.